Okay. Hi guys. So I wanted to try something and I'm not sure how it's going to work out. So I need a little bit of patience. I am going to get my paints together. In the video previous to this, it's all about these paints. All right, I have fire opal, mixed equal parts to Floetrol and paint. Deco Art Extreme Sheen Gold, equal parts Floetrol to paint. I have Liquitex Prussian Blue and Liquitex Heavy Body Deep Turquoise. I'm testing the waters on something, and I have Arteza's Rose Matter, about 5 or 6 parts Floetrol to paint, however I did it, I'm not sure. But it's in the video before this one. Okay. So, something a little different. I'm gonna get the white in the cup. I'm gonna go with blue, gold, white, fire opal, a little bit of red, gold again. I don't want pink, so I gotta put the gold between the white and the red. And then I'm gonna go with turquoise. Opal, it's coming in fast with that white. I thought there was going to be a disaster. All we're really gonna need, maybe a little drop of red, that'll be good. All right, so what I'm gonna do is move that around. I'm gonna prop this up. And I'm gonna do a straight pour. Stop. Oh, I like that. See that? So pretty. See something that I like in here. Just playing. Nothing too serious here. I love what's going on up there. And I love the beginning portion when it was just the red and, but I'm super pleased with what else is showing up. Fun testing out new ideas. I think it's very similar to Kristen Odelatterstein's wing pours, but that, and I think some people call them waterfall pours. I have no idea. I'm not naming this technique. It already exists, I'm sure, somewhere, but I don't know if anybody's gone backwards with it. Flip things around. But I wanted to see how it would do if I started one way, stopped, and went the opposite direction. With the same style that I do with my straight pour. My other ones. Anyways, so that is that. And I think what I'm gonna do, this is my blue. Yeah, this is my blue. Loving it. It's a cute little number. I'm gonna bring it back this way. There, I know I'm off screen, you guys can't see everything, but I promise you it's there. Ugh. All right. I love this piece. It turned out pretty cool. It was fun to try new angles. All right, I'm gonna rinse my hand off. Clean up some edges here. lighten up all this little extra bits. Bring you guys in. I love this piece. It's so cool. Gloves off. Give it another torch. Bring you guys in. And here it is. So pretty, all those colors in there with the red. Very happy with this piece. It turned out better than I had anticipated. I didn't really know how it was going to come out, but I like it. Anyways, guys, thanks for watching this really brief video compared to my other ones. I hope you have a great day. Bye for now.